Here's De Jong. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Can really get at the opposition here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Put in from the wide area. Oh, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Trying to catch the... Oh, he's through. They can't stop him. What a good way to score. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances.
He might be through. He's in the clear. And here's the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Taking on the defenders. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Well, we're down to the last minute here. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. It could be a chance. Morata. Probing with the pass. Off the post. And the victory today goes to Juventus. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, you can see why so many people are talking about him, why he's creating so many headlines. What a performance. With the goals that he scored, came into it in great form, and boy, did he continue it.
Thank you.